praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Shall we give the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, 7 wonderful hallelujah to appreciate Him for what He has started in our lives from Tuesday, for Wednesday, yesterday, and today being the day, last day in this week's School of Deliverance. Shall we give Him 7 wonderful hallelujah? I want to go.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
This morning, let's open our mouth and begin to appreciate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Let's give Him all the glory, honor, and adoration. Let's praise Him for what He has done for us, for all the gifts of life that He has given us. Let's appreciate Him. Say, Lord, I thank You. Lord, I give You all the glory, all the honor, all the adoration. Praise His name. Bless His holy name, for He is good, for His mercies endureth forever. Appreciate Him, appreciate Him. Say, Lord, I give all the glory. Lord, I thank You. Lord, I thank You. Lord, I thank You. Lord, I thank You. Blessed be Your name, O Lord. Blessed be Your name, O Lord. Adoration be to Your name. Bless His name. Say, Lord, I thank You. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Jesus. 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 The book of Psalm 66, verse 5 says, come and see the works of God. He is awesome in His doing towards the sons of men. Appreciate Him for His awesome works. Appreciate Him for His good works over your life, over your children, over your spouse, over the work of your hands. Lord, I thank You. 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 Glory be to Your name. I appreciate You. Thank You, Father. Thank You, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are giving thanks.
Amen.
Jesus' mighty name, we are giving thanks.
Amen.
Book of Proverbs 20, verse 13 says, he that covereth his sin shall not prosper, but whoso confess and forsake them shall obtain mercy. This morning, you open your mouth and begin to plead for the mercy of God. Say, O Lord, my Father.
O Lord, my Father.
Have mercy upon me.
Show me Your mercy.
Any sin that can hinder the move of God in my life. Say, O Lord, my Father. Show me Your mercy. 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 Say, O Lord, my Father. Today, during the day of Thanksgiving, say, O Lord, my Father. Show me Your mercy. Any sin that can hinder the move of God, any sin that can rubbish my testimonies, oh Lord, my Father, show me Your mercy. 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 Say, Lord, my Father, let Your mercy speak for me. Let Your mercy speak for me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, show me Your mercy. 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 Oh Lord, my Father, show me Your mercy. 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 In the name of Jesus. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus. Say, blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Saturate me this morning. Blood of Jesus. Purify me this morning. Blood of Jesus. Sanctify me this morning. Blood of Jesus. Wash me clean this morning. Blood of Jesus. Wash me clean. Open your mouth and begin to plead the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus, 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 the blood of Jesus, that blood has picked better things than the blood of Hebel, the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Say in the name of Jesus. Say this morning, my heaven, ever of testimony, ever of thanksgiving. I am available this morning. Ever of settlements. Open the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and decree your heavens opened. Open the mighty name of Jesus. Open the name of Jesus. Open the name of Jesus. Open the name of Jesus. Ever of testimony. Ever of thanksgiving. Open the name of Jesus. 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 Ever of thanksgiving. Open the name of Jesus. 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 Ever of settlement. Open the name of Jesus. Open by fire. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say, Holy Spirit of God. Spirit of the living God. I cannot do it alone. I have no power of my own. Holy Spirit of God. Holy Spirit of God, in my life, in my situation. Holy Spirit, have your way. 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 Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Say, O Lord, my Father. I pray this morning for our Father and the Lord, for our mother and the Lord, for our center pastor. It is well with them. All the ministers on the mountain of clouds. It is well with them. In the name of Jesus. On these assignments, they shall not be attacked. In the name of Jesus. Say, O Lord, my Father, on this assignment, encourage them. In the name of Jesus. Say, amen. Say, clam. Clam prayer center, Lekki. It is well with you. In the name of Jesus. Say, every agenda of hell, every agenda from the pit of hell against clam formation, say you are a liar. Say you this agenda, be frustrated, be destroyed. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say, O Lord, my Father, today, the day of Thanksgiving, say compulsorily, I shall testify to the glory of God. I shall testify to the goodness of God. Say, my testimony shall not be delayed. My testimony shall not be hijacked. My testimony shall not be rubbish. In the name of Jesus. Say, in the name of Jesus, any power, monitoring power, any power that wants to rubbish me of my testimonies, say, you this power, you are a liar. I command you, you this power, somersault, die. Somersault, die. Say, in the name of Jesus, any monitoring power waiting for me at any junction to hijack my blessings, to hijack my breakthrough, to hijack what God has given me. Say, you this power, you are a liar. Today marks your hand. I command you, in the name of Jesus, you this power, expire, 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 expire. Say amen. Say, any power that wants to reinforce battles in my life, any power struggling with my testimonies, struggling with my life, struggling with my joy, struggling with my achievements, say you are a liar. You this power, I command you, in the name of Jesus, die, 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 die. Say amen. Say, O Lord, my Father, according to the word of the Lord, in the book of 1 John, chapter 1, verse 5, say, in the name of Jesus, light of God, that darkness cannot comprehend. Say, I am available this morning. Say, light of God, that the enemies cannot quench. Say, light of God, that the power in the Father's house cannot quench. Say, I am available this morning. Say, light of God, shine, shine. Light of God, be established in my life. 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 Light of God, be established in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Glory to the name of the Lord in Jesus' name. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. Hallelujah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. Let's sing that song together to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Shall we lift up our hands this morning to sing that song to the Lord? Because Jehovah is a man of God, is a man of battle this morning. Let's sing that song.
Jehovah.
Hallelujah.
You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. Mighty man of war, you are Jehovah. Oh, Elohim, hallelujah. Elohim, Jehovah.
You are Lord,
you are
Elohim,
Elohim,
hallelujah.
You are Lord. Alpha and Omega.
Oh, you are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh.
Sing that song this morning. Our God
you
is
Yahweh.
Yahweh. Our God is Yahweh. Yahweh. Our Redeemer is
you
Yahweh.
Are Yahweh.
Your hands are down to the glory of God. Hey, Bamba me. You are lifted up
above all that God.
You are lifted up
above all that God.
Hey, your name is lifted up
above all that God.
Where you are lifted up.
Testimonies in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Testimonies in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Testimonies in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Enemies will not put shame into your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not mourn in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Joyfulness, gladness shall not depart from your home in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
In the name of God the Son,
Amen.
In the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name, settled. Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This morning we are dealing with deliverance from evil marks and deliverance from every evil strong man. Deliverance from evil marks. Ezekiel chapter 9, verses 4 to 6. Genesis chapter 4, 1 to 5. Psalm 56, verse 6. Galatians 6, 17. Revelation 13, 16. Romans 16, 17. We are going to read the book of Genesis chapter 4, verse 15. 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 And the Lord said unto him, therefore, whosoever kills Cain, vengeance shall be taken on him sevenfold. And the Lord set a mark on Cain, lest anyone finding him should kill him. And the Lord set mark on Cain. I pray for you this morning. Any evil mark that the enemy has placed upon your life, upon your destiny, upon your children, upon your work this morning, by the blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. By the blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. By the blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. In the name of Jesus. What is a mark? A mark is something, it's a spot. It's a spot that enemies put upon someone's life. It's a spot, it's an insignia. It's a signature, it's a seal that enemies put upon someone's life. What is the essence? Why do they put evil mark upon someone's life? They put mark upon someone's life in order to cause hatred in the life of that person, in order to cause failed marriage, in order to manipulate, in order to cause failure in business, failure in academics, failure in whatever that person does. This morning I pray for you, any evil mark that the enemies has placed upon your life, upon your business, upon your home, upon your career, by the power in the name of Jesus, they shall be cancelled.
Amen.
By the power in the name of Jesus, they shall be cancelled.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus,
Amen.
They shall be cancelled.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When God puts godly and goodly mark upon someone, the mark is for that person to move forward, is for that person to move to the next level. When God sets mark upon someone's life, God wants that person to begin to enjoy goodness of God, that when people see the person, they will help him, they will do good things for him, they will favor the person. But enemies in his own way manipulated what God has done. Enemies in his own way fashioned a way to put hatred in someone's life. this morning, any mark that the enemies has placed upon your life to manipulate your life, to manipulate your destiny, by the precious blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. By the precious blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. By the precious blood of Jesus, they shall be cancelled. Enemies can put mark of hatred upon someone's life, that whenever anywhere that person goes, they shall be, just be hating him. If the person goes to where he needs help, they reject the person. As enemy puts a mark of rejection upon your life, today they shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. They can place mark of death upon someone. When enemy puts mark of death upon that person, anywhere it goes, that person shall will die. There's no way. Some people can be walking, they are walking on the streets, but they are dead already. Enemy has set mark upon them several years ago. They have set evil mark upon them that wherever they go, whether they like it or not, at a designated date, that person must surely die. Any mark that the enemies has placed upon your life to cut short your life, to kill you suddenly, that mark shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That mark shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That mark shall be cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This morning, we are going to pray. We are going to call the name of the Lord. That every mark that enemies has placed upon your life, upon your destiny, upon your business, if enemies put mark upon someone's business, the business of that person will suffer from low patronage, from no patronage or low patronage. They can put mark upon, seal upon someone's business. That's when people are crossing, are going, they are passing by that shop or that business. When people are passing, they will not be seeing what they are selling there. It might be a furniture shop. People will be seeing. They will see people selling sand. When it's a fabric shop, when people passes by, they will be seeing restaurants. If the shop is a restaurant, they will be seeing something else. They can set mark upon ministry. That's one of the testimonies of our father, of our father in the Lord, Bishop David Oyedepo, in his church in Kaduna. Enemy placed evil seal upon that church. People were seeing something else. Instead of the church, they were seeing something else. As they were coming, instead of them, by the time they want to come in, they will just pass the place by. We are going to pray this morning that every mark that the enemies has placed upon your business, upon your career, that is making people to see something else, that this morning the Lord should cast with. I'm ready to pray that prayer. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say every mark that the enemies has placed upon my life, upon my business. Say this morning, through this mark, by the blood of Jesus, be cancelled. 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 Pick us out. Say amen. And evil man can come upon someone's life through incision. When enemy place, when maybe you walk there by yourself, you are looking for a solution. Anytime they put an incision upon your life, it has already set, evil man is already setting. Evil man is already in place. Because as they put that incision on your body, there is a demon that is attached to that mark, that is attached to that incision. It is that demon that will be working against that person. Maybe you go there for favor. As those marks are bringing some favor, it will still be bringing battles. Any battles in your life that entered into your life as a result of evil mark, this morning shall be cancelled in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall be cancelled in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Evil man can come upon someone's life through idolatry. When they worship idols in your family, evil mark is already in place. Because those idols, they will mark those children that comes from that family. This is our meat. That's just the principle behind this. This is our meat. This is our children. As those idols, as they are protecting, they'll still be chasing away goodness from the other person. This morning, we are going to pray. Say in the name of Jesus.
Every evil mark
from my foundation.
Every evil mark
from my ancestry. In my life. That is chasing away blessings. Chasing away prosperity. From me. Say today, mark your hand. Say by the blood of Jesus, you receive evil mark. As I clap my hands. Be cancelled. 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 In Jesus Christ's name, we are canceled. You can easily identify some set of people. You can identify them through the mark they have on their face. In some parts in this country, in Nigeria, when they put mark on people's face, whenever where those people go, whenever they go, you know that this person is from so-so-so tribe. This person is from so-so-so place. That is what mark is. Evil mark is. It's identify people for battle. It's identify them for problem. Is as enemy put evil mark upon your face, upon your life. Some people when they sleep, by the time they wake up, there are some scratches upon their body. We are going to pray against them. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil mark that the enemies has placed upon my body in the dream, causing hatred on the physical. Say you this mark. Your hand has come. Say by the blood of Jesus, as I clap my hands, you this evil mark. Be canceled. 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 In Jesus' mighty name, they are canceled. One can acquire evil mark through immorality. When you have illicit sex with someone that's not your wife, you have illicit sex, evil mark can set in because you don't know what that person is carrying. Automatically, you will have sex, when you have sex with him, you have already acquired from that person's battle. Have you ever engaged in illicit sex, in immorality? This morning, the mercy of God will speak for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The mercy of God will speak in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The mercy of God will speak for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say in the name of Jesus,
amen.
Any evil mark
in
my on my body, any evil mark on my forehead, any evil mark that I acquired through immorality. Say, mercy of God, bail me out. Mercy of God, bail me out. Say in the name of Jesus, you this evil mark by the blood of Jesus. You this evil mark upon my life, upon my body, as I clap my hands in the name of Jesus. Be wiped off, 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 be wiped off. In Jesus' mighty name, they are wiped off. Jesus' mighty name, they are wiped off. They can put mark of unfruitfulness upon someone's life. They can put evil seal of unfruitfulness upon someone's life. They can put evil, the mark can represent an evil rope. They put it upon that person's life, they tie him down. Maybe in the dream, you see yourself being tied down in the dream. That's an evil mark. The rope is an evil mark. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil rope that the enemies are using to tie me down, to tie my glory down. Say today, mark your hand. Say you this evil rope by the fire of Holy Ghost. Be consumed. 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 Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil mark of shame and reproach upon my life. Say by the blood of Jesus, be cancelled, 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 be cancelled. Say amen. Witchcraft, witches and witch wizards, they can put evil mark upon someone. If they put mark of destruction upon someone's life, It can cause mass destruction. They can put it upon just one person's life. If that person enter board a vehicle or plane with people, it can kill several people. That's the mark of witchcraft. We are going to pray this morning that every witchcraft mark upon my life that the witchcraft has put upon my life, that this morning by the blood of Jesus be cancelled. I'm ready to pray. Say in the name of Jesus, witchcraft activities in my life, witchcraft marks in my life. Say in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, as I clap my hands, be cancelled, 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 be mightily they are cancelled. Amen. Jesus mightily they are cancelled. Amen. And you can, through evil covenant, evil mark can enter someone's life. You make evil covenant in the time of unknown with someone. You make evil covenant, maybe through blood, maybe through whatever. It can bring evil mark upon someone's life. Have you ever done any? Have you ever engaged in any covenant before? Were you in a covenant with someone? This morning you are going to pray that those covenants should break. When those covenants are not in place again, those evil mark automatically erases. Are we ready to pray? Say in the name of Jesus. Say, O Lord, my Father. Say in the name of Jesus. Say, every evil mark that entered into my life as a result of evil covenant. Say in the name of Jesus, you this evil covenant. Break by fire. 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 Say amen. Evil mark is can also be called satanic handwriting. We are going to address it this morning. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil handwriting upon my life, upon my business, upon my career, upon my lives of my children, upon the lives of my spouse. Say you this evil handwriting. Say blood of Jesus, erase them. Blood of Jesus, erase them. Blood of Jesus, erase them. Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil hand putting evil mark on my body, every evil hand placing evil mark upon my body. Say today, match your hand. Say you this evil mark. I command you, because of. Say amen. They can put a mark, a seal upon someone's life, a seal of stoppage. Maybe you are embarked on a project. For example, when a seal is placed upon a building, when a seal is marked, is placed upon a building, that building cannot be continuity in that building until necessary things is done before they can remove it. Have they put any evil mark upon your project that the project should stop? This morning the Lord will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Amen. That's your project that is suffering from stoppage, that is suffering from stagnation. This morning the Lord will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Amen. They put stoppage on people's projects. They put stoppage upon people's business. Business that's supposed to be moving forward, we'll be dragging backward. We are going to pray this morning. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Every mark of stoppage, every mark of stagnation that the enemies has placed upon my life, upon my career, upon my projects, upon my business. Say today, mark your hand. Say by the blood of Jesus, you this mark. In the name of Jesus, be cancelled. 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 In Jesus Christ's name, they are cancelled. In Jesus Christ's name, they are cancelled. This morning, our immediate scripture is in the book of Galatians, chapter 6, verse 17. The Bible says, henceforth, let no man trouble me, for I bear my body the mark of the Lord Jesus Christ. You are going to plead the blood of Jesus upon your life, upon your body, upon your business, upon your homes, upon everything you represent. Are you ready? Say in the name of Jesus. Say, I plead the blood of Jesus upon my life, upon my body, upon my soul, upon my spirit, upon my business, upon my career, upon my spouse, upon my children. Say, blood of Jesus, wash away. Blood of Jesus, wash away every evil mark, every evil signature, every satanic handwriting, every satanic signature, every satanic seal. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. We pray that prayer for 2 minutes. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Every seal, every insignia of the of the of of the devil upon my life. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Upon your business, upon your career, upon everything you represent. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. 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 Wash them away. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. Blood of Jesus, wash them away. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, wash them away. Wash them away. Every satanic lepel, every satanic arthritis, blood of Jesus, wash them away. 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 Say amen. Say fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Purge me today. Purge me today. Purge me today. Say every satanic arthritis, every satanic label upon my life, upon my business, upon my career. Say you this satanic label in the name of Jesus by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Be cancelled. 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 In Jesus' mighty name, they are cancelled. Say the name of Jesus. Say, O Lord, my Father. Say, O Lord, my Father. You that evil hand, you that evil hand, coming to me in my dream to place evil mark upon me. Say you that witchcraft animals, putting evil marks on my body. Say you that witchcraft animal, witchcraft dog, witchcraft cat, satanic lion, satanic leopard. Say in the name of Jesus, I command you today. In the name of Jesus, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. Cut fire, 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 cut fire. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. As from today, I place a new mark. Mark of success. Mark of favor. Mark of promotion. I place it upon my life. Upon my business, upon my career, upon my destiny. Say mark of favor, mark of success, mark of breakthrough, breakthrough in marriage, breakthrough in business. I place upon my life. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to put mark of goodly and godly marks. Mark of goodly and godly attraction in the name of Jesus. Goodly and godly attractions. Mark of favor, mark of blessings, mark of honor, mark of marital sentiment, mark of marital joy, mark of success, voice of joy and gladness, mark of success, mark of breakthrough, mark of prosperity, mark of promotion. I place it upon my life, upon my business, upon my career. I place the mark of blessings, transgenerational blessings, mark of prosperity in the name of Jesus. I place it upon my life in the name of Jesus. Mark of success in the name of Jesus. Mark of success in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Glory be to your holy name. Say in the name of Jesus. Say, O Lord, my Father, as from today, say, henceforth, let no man trouble me. For I bear my body the marks of the Lord Jesus Christ. Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Every activity of strong man, every activity of strong men in my life, in my life, in my family, in my career. Say your end has come. Say in the name of Jesus. As I clap my hands, they are satanic strongholds. They were sent from the devil to afflict people, to disturb people's life, to stop progress. They are sent from the pit of hell to stop people from moving forward, from moving upward. They were sent from the pit of hell to arrest people in the dream and on the physical. They were sent from the pit of hell to abort people's destiny. You pray this morning. Say in the name of Jesus, every activity of strong man ongoing in my life, ongoing in my family, say your end has come. Today marks your end. Say you these activities in the name of Jesus, be aborted, 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 in Jesus' mighty name, be aborted. In Jesus' mighty name, be aborted. Like I said here, strong men, they are the principal, they are the controlling, they are the power, the principal, principality. They are principality. Ephesians chapter 6, that verse 10, we wage war against, not against the flesh and blood, but against the principalities, against the rulers of darkness in high places. They are the ruler of darkness in high places. They are progress stopper. They are destiny aborter. They abort people's destiny. Destiny that people that are supposed to be an high flyer, they bring them down at all costs. They are glory robbers. They rob people of their glory. They are evil exchangers. They exchange people's glory. They hijack people's keys of progress. They come in the dream. They forcefully take what belongs to people in the dream. For example, someone that is a doctor, in his dream, they steal his stethoscope. Someone that is a fashion designer, they steal his or her tape room, sewing machine in the dream. As a student, they steal people, they steal their pen. Maybe you've had a dream before that your pen was stolen or your book was stolen. These are the activities of strong man. They arrest people. When someone is going, moving forward, they arrest the person. They are satanic police. They are satanic highway robber. They are satanic road safety. They are satanic law enforcement agents. They come, they steal people's blessings. They exchange people's glory. They take car, jeep from someone, they replace it with bicycle. They go to in people's dream. They go there. They hijack people's blessings, like one story that a center pastor told us. A woman that came to him, they snatched a long bread, a very long bread from her, and they exchanged it with a scotch egg. They reduce glory. This morning we are going to pray once again that every activities of strong man ongoing in your life, in your destiny, in your home, that today, that the Lord should put an end to it. Are we ready to pray? Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Let that the name of Jesus, let it carry fire. The Lord, your mouth shall carry fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Your voice shall carry fire in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say every activity of strong man in my life, in my business, in my family. Say today marks your hand. Say you these activities as I clap my hands. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, they are aborted. Those strong men that we are talking about, they are fully armed. They were fully armed by the devil. Know what the book of Luke chapter 21, chapter 11, Luke chapter 11, verse 21 and 22. The Bible says, when a strong man armed keepeth his palace, his goods are in peace. But when a stronger than he shall come upon him and overcome him, he taketh from him all his armor, wherein he trusted, and divided his spoils. They are fully armed. It takes the grace of God and the power of the Holy Ghost and the prayer that we are praying today, that we are going to pray today, to disarm them. And the Lord will empower you in the name of Jesus. You and I this morning, the Lord will empower us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We shall fight and we shall win in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Strong man will not rejoice over our lives in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Every arms of the strong man. Every instrument that they are using against my life, against my destiny. Say in the name of Jesus, you this satanic instrument, you this satanic gadgets, in the name of Jesus, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. catch fire, 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 catch fire. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
All those strong men were they are positioned in every family to monitor those children that carry this glory. To monitor and to afflict them. Any time a glorious child is born into a family, they know. Even at conception, they know the kind of glory this child is bringing to the world. Their whole activity is just to monitor the glory. It's either they exchange it, or they destroy it, or they kill the glory. Ah. Over your life and your destiny, your glory shall not be killed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your glory shall not be killed in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your glory shall not be disturbed in the name of Jesus. Amen. Your glory shall not be destroyed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That is why some you see people so that are supposed to be in high places. Like a story that one of our fathers told us. Someone that's supposed to be in high places, that's supposed to be a world champion, was reduced to a cow underneath the bridge. By the satanic strong man in his father's house. We are going to pray this morning. Say in the name of Jesus. Say every activity of strong man to destroy my glory. To exchange my glory. To swallow my glory. Say to these activities. Today marks your hand. Say this morning. As I clap my hands in the name of Jesus. All those strong men, they were positioned in every sectors of life. They are in banking, they are in oil and gas, they are everywhere. They stand as the strong man that you must bow to them before your business can prosper. They are the one that determines the business that will succeed. They are the one that determine those that will rise up. They are the one that determines those that will get promotion. We are going to pray this morning. That every strong man monitoring your glory, my glory, every strong man in my workplace, in my home, that are monitoring my glory, monitoring my staff, monitoring my blessings, because of one person they can destroy a whole town because of just one person. They monitor people's glory, they destroy it, they exchange it. They are satanic midwife. There are several hospitals that are there, monitoring people's the children's glory. Every child born in that ward, they are monitoring it. This morning, they will not succeed over your life in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Over your children, they will not succeed.
Amen.
Say in the name of Jesus.
Yeah,
say in the name of Jesus.
Yeah,
any foundational strong man.
Any
foundational strong man. Sitting on any evil throne. To judge me. To disturb my glory. Say you are a liar. Say my glory is not your candidate. My destiny is not your candidate. My life is not your candidate. Say this morning. You this strong man. You this foundational strong man. I command you in the name of Jesus, be destroyed, 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 be destroyed. Say
amen.
Say in the name of Jesus. Say every evil covenant binding me with any strong man. Because even if our ancestors, if they have made any covenant with any idols, they have already made covenant with a strong man. It is those strong men, they will be disturbing the life of the children in their family. Say in the name of Jesus,
every covenant,
evil covenant that my ancestors had with any strong man, now disturbing my life. Say you this covenant, by the covenant in the blood of Jesus, you this covenant, be destroyed, 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 be destroyed. Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Say strong man altar in my foundation. Say in the name of Jesus, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, be consumed, be consumed, be consumed, be consumed, be consumed, be consumed. Say amen. Say in the name of Jesus. You pray this prayer 2 minutes non-stop. Say in the name of Jesus, every evil arrows, arrow of back, arrow of stagnancy,
arrow of stagnancy,
arrow of sickness, arrow of stagnation, that the strong man has fired into my life. Say you are a liar. Say by the fire of the Holy Ghost, use this arrow. I command you in the name of Jesus, jump out by fire. Psalm chapter 7 verse 9 says, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Yes. We are going to pray that with enough is enough spirit. Is there any man, any strong man that is that has turned himself to battle in your office? Ah, you are going to pray. God, only God knows how to deal with them. You judge them. That you tell God that let their wickedness, let it come to an end over my life. It's either God transfer them, give them another assignment. God will just transfer them. So that you can live your own life in peace. This morning we are going to pray. The Bible says in Psalm 7 verse 9. Oh Lord, my Father, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say every wickedness of the wicked. Every wickedness of the strong man. In my life. In my destiny. In my career. In my life. In my business. Say in the name of Jesus. Do these activities. As I clap my hands. Come to an end. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Matthew chapter 12 verse 29. Matthew chapter 12 verse 29. How can one enter into a strong man's house and spoil his goods? Except he first bind the strong man and then he will spoil his house. We are going to bind those strong man. We'll bind them. You do what? You bind them. Say the name of Jesus. Every foundational strong man, every principalities, ruling and reigning in my affairs. Say the name of Jesus by the power in the name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus. Say, I bind you. Bind them. I bind you in the name of Jesus. I bind you in the name of Jesus. I bind you. I bind you. I bind you. You strong man, terrorizing my life, terrorizing my business, terrorizing the lives of my spouse and my children. I bind you. 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 Say amen. Amen. You now enter into the strong man's house, into his warehouse. All your blessings, everything that you have kept inside those warehouses, you begin to recover them. Say in the name of Jesus, all my blessings, all my glory, my destiny, my star, inside any warehouse, satanically warehoused by any evil strong man. Say in the name of Jesus, I enter to that warehouse, I enter to that strong room. All my blessings, my glory, my star, star of my children, star of my spouse, star of my business, in the name of Jesus, I recover the bar. I recover the bar. I recover the bar. Recovery is by force. Begin to recover the bar. Begin to recover the bar. Enter into that warehouse now. In the name of Jesus, begin to recover them. Begin to recover them. Oh yeah, recover them. Your lost glory. Your lost bar. Oh yeah, recover the bar. Recover back. Recover back. Recover back. By the power in the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, recover. 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 Oh yeah, recover the bar. Recover the bar. Recover the bar. Recover the bar. With interest, oh yeah, recover them. Oh yeah, recover them. Recover the bar. 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 In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we have recovered. Say in the name of Jesus, as from today, henceforth, say any power. power that wants to arise to afflict me. Any power that wants to turn himself again to strong man, say in the name of Jesus, you this power, die.
Pray this morning.
Any power that wants to arise to afflict your life and destiny, command those powers to die in the name of Jesus. Command those powers to die in the name of Jesus. Command them to die. I command them to die so that you can enjoy your life on this planet Earth. Command them to die so that you can enjoy your life, enjoy your glory, enjoy everything that God has designed for you. And your destiny, command those powers to die. Command those strong men to die. In the name of Jesus, let them die in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. Jesus, mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, says. Amen. Tis well with us in the name of Jesus. Shall we jam our hands together for the Lord? It is faithful. God is faithful to you and me this morning. Hallelujah. In this section, I will give the Lord seven wonderful hallelujah for all that he's going to do, for mighty deliverance that he's going to deliver, and testimony in your hand this morning. One, two, three, let's go. Hallelujah. 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 Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Awesome God. Lord, we give you praise. We say thank you, Jesus. Lord, we say thank you, Jesus. By another session this morning, and the title before me says, Victory over Serpentine Spirit. Victory over Serpentine Spirit. And also, we'll be running through deliverance for head, hand, and leg deliverance. Head, hand, and leg deliverance. Hallelujah. Immediately after this Victory over Serpentine Spirit, will be making use of our oil and water. If you have kindly get your oil and your water this morning, because we'll be making use of it for head, hand, and leg deliverance. It is well with us in the mighty name of Jesus. Get your water and get your oil ready for this major session. The Lord will encounter us this morning in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. I read Isaiah chapter 27 verse 1. I love this scripture this morning because this scripture just is speaking straight to us. Talking straight to us. He said, In that day the Lord with his sword and a great strong sword shall punish Leviathan, a piercing serpent, even Leviathan, that crooked serpent, and he shall slay the dragon that is in the sea. He shall slay the dragon that is in the sea. This morning, every serpentine power operating in your life, in my life this morning, I command this morning that the sword of God will cut off that serpent in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Every serpentine powers, every serpentine spirit operating in your life and destiny, today that serpent shall die in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. The head of that serpent shall be cut off. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. By the sword of fire, by the strong sword of the Lord, according to that scripture we just read down in Isaiah chapter 27 verse 1, I command, let the head of that serpent be cut off, 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 in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Serpent is a very, very cunning spirit. Serpent is a very wicked animal. That is the enemy, the enemy of our father's house use them to perpetrate evil in the life of people. Today, any serpent that the enemy is using against us, today, let that serpent burn by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Serpent cannot stay where there is fire. That is why you and I this morning, we have to pray so that God will turn us to fire. In the physical, even in the spirit realm, so that even when you are sleeping, they want to crawl into your body to perpetrate evil. Fire of God will do what? Fire of God will destroy them. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Fire of God will burn them to ashes. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Serpentine spirit are wicked spirit. Serpentine spirit are the one that cause that brings poverty in the life of a man. Serpentine spirit, serpent swallow. They swallow things. They swallow good things. They swallow things. They swallow things. They can even swallow a whole human being in order for that person not to fulfill destiny. The wicked power will manipulate serpent, and serpent will come, they will swallow that human being. Because that person is inside the womb of the serpent, there is no how his destiny will speak. That man may be doing things in the physical, and things will, people will not even see, people will not see the hand of his work. That work that he's doing that's supposed to blow him into the financial realm will not show, because that person spiritually has been swallowed by the serpent. What is that serpent of your father's house that is not allowing you to manifest destiny? Today, the Lord will destroy your serpent in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Like I said, serpent bring problem into good marriage. All of a sudden, the marriage that is good and beautiful, those serpents will be assigned to manipulate things. Those serpents will be sent from the pit of hell to enter into the womb of that woman, and that woman will be finding it difficult to conceive. The woman will not be running from one pillar to post, from one place to the other, looking for help, unknown to her that the powers have programmed wicked serpent into her womb that is swallowing the husband's spermatozoa. Today, the power of God will deliver that family this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The power of God will deliver us this morning in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I know what I am saying. God has delivered a woman like that on the mountain, at the airport. God used our father in the Lord to deliver that woman. Luckily for her, she married a pastor, and they were looking for fruit of the womb for years, until when they had an encounter with our father in the Lord, Pastor Wole Oladin, and doing prayer session, Holy Spirit showed to him that woman had an encounter with a certain man. That man programmed serpent into that woman before she got married. That man programmed serpent into her, and that serpent was making her, serpent was swallowing the spermatozoa of that man, and he was releasing wealth for that man where he is. It was during deliverance prayer that woman was delivered, and the serpent, by the help of God, came out from her canal, and she was delivered. Few months later, and God bless her with children. Hallelujah. The same God, this one that delivered that woman, will deliver you from that serpentine powers in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say any serpentine power, say serpentine spirit, swallowing good things from my life, swallowing good things in my life and destiny. Say you this serpent. Say you are a liar. Say as I clap my hand in the name of Jesus. Oh yeah. Command those serpents to die in the name of Jesus. Command those serpents to die. Those serpents that the enemy has programmed that is eating your husband's drinking and swallowing your husband's spermatozoa. Swallowing those things that are supposed to fertilize your egg to bring baby this morning. Command those serpents to die in the name of Jesus. Let them die. 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 Mighty name, they are dead. Serpentine spirit make a man to labor. The person will be working in an online company for years, for 36 years, for 40 years, for 16 years, for 20 something years, and after her retirement, the person will not hallelujah, the person will not have a house of his own. Serpentine powers will has been programmed into his life for that man to be laboring. The man will be laboring for years, and after retirement, nothing to show. Because serpent has been programmed into his life to be swallowing those good things. Have you not heard? Have you not read? Even in this nation, some group of people use serpent to go and swallow money in one place. In this nation.
Something swallowing money. Not 1,000 naira. I mean millions of naira. Then, few years ago. So, serpentine powers can be used to cut the destiny of people short. Like in Philippians 2, verse 16. He said, holding forth the word of life, that I may rejoice in the day of Christ, that I have not run in vain, neither belabored in vain. Serpentine powers, they make people to labor in vain. Like the example I just said about that man, that was in an oil company and after many years, nothing to show. Can you imagine that? Nothing to show. Because serpentine powers has been swallowing those good things of his life. Those good things are supposed to make his glory to speak this morning. Every serpentine power swallowing good things from your life and destiny today. That serpent head shall be cut off. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Shall be cut off. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I think we need to pray this prayer together. Say in the name of Jesus. Name say of with Jesus. The sword of fire in my hand. Amen. Say this morning. Say any serpentine spirit, any serpentine power swallowing good things from my life and destiny. Say you this serpent. Say you are a liar. Say with the sword of fire in my hand. Say in the name of Jesus. I cut you off. Pray that prayer this morning. Cut them off. Cut them off. Cut off the head of that serpent now. Cut off the head of that serpent now. That serpent that is following good things in your life and destiny. That serpent that is following that promotion. For years you've been working, your promotion has been delayed. That serpent that is swallowing your spouse. That is not allowing your spouse to stay at home. This morning, command that serpent's head to be cut off. Command that serpent to be cut off. Command that serpent to be cut off. In the name of Jesus, that serpent that has been appearing to you in your dream that is afflicting you with sickness in the physical. That serpent that has been appearing to you in your dream and you, that man, have been sleeping with that serpent through the dream. This morning, command that serpent's head to be cut off. Command that serpent to be cut off. 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 I cut you off. I cut you off. I cut you off. I cut you off. Pray that prayer. You need to be serious with that prayer this morning. You need to pray that prayer this morning. Command that serpent to be cut off. Let it 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 be cut off. In Jesus' mighty name, they are cut off. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any serpentine power programming to my life, making me to labor without result, making me to labor without profit. Say you this serpent. Say you are a liar. Say you this serpentine power programming to my destiny, programming to my glory. Say in order to afflict my life, in order not to allow me to eat the fruit of my labor. Say this morning. Say you this serpent. Say I command you. As I clap my hand, I stand my feet on the ground. In the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. In Jesus' mighty name, they are dead. Amen. Holy Spirit is saying that we should pray that prayer again. That there is a lady that's supposed to pray that prayer. The lady is still there looking and just watching and not praying. This morning, I pray that every power that is making you know to open your mouth to pray and be delivered today, let the fire of God destroy that power.
Amen.
Destroy that power.
Amen.
Destroy that power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say in the name of Jesus. Say any serpentine power, any serpentine spirit, swallowing my prophet. Say in the name of Jesus. Hey, ancient serpent, suddenly my promotion. Say this morning, I command you by the fire of God, in the name of Jesus, burn by fire, burn by fire, burn by fire. Command that serpent to burn. In the name of Jesus, command that serpent to burn. You need to pray that prayer. There's a serpentine power swallowing that promotion that has been delaying that promotion for years. There's a serpentine power that has not allowed you, as you're doing that business for years, you have not recorded mega profit. Command that serpent that is swallowing that profit to die. That serpent that is swallowing your benefits in that organization. Command that serpent power to burn by fire. Let it burn. 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 Because if a man see or had a dream of snake, serpent in the dream, I'm telling you, it's not a good dream at all. Because serpent in the Bible refers to Satan himself, Lucifer himself. So if you have had a dream of seeing such thing, brother, sister, it means Satan has visited your enemy. Satan has visited your destiny. Because ordinarily, you seeing that thing, it shows that it's a sign that this something havoc has been dealt with in your life and destiny. That is why you need to rise on your feet this morning so that we can pray and turn our body in the spiritual on the physical to fire in the name of Jesus. I want us to stand on our feet as we sing this song together. Our Father in the Lord is the custodian of this song. But this morning, we have twisted that, we have changed some things in order for this song to benefit us in this session. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Repeat that. Fire of God. Say fire of God. Say fire of God. Fall upon me. Say fire of God. Fall upon me. Let every serpent vanish away. Fire of God. Fall upon me. That is the song. Are you ready? Are you ready? Fire of God, fall upon me. Fire of God, fall upon me. Let every serpent vanish away. Fire of God, fall upon me. Fire, aha, fall upon me. Fire of God, fall upon me. Let every serpent vanish away. Fire of God, fall upon me.
Fire, fire of God, fall upon me.
Aha, fire of God, fall upon you now. Let every serpent vanish away. Serpent in the spiritual attacking you. Serpent in the physical that enter into your canal that is delaying your fruitfulness. Let that serpent begin to vanish away with the fire of God. When your fire is of God, is in your body, that serpent will burn and they will come out by fire, by power. In the name of Jesus.
Fall upon me, fire of God, fall upon me, fire of God.
Serpent in your hand, serpent in in your leg, serpent that has crawled in your hand, that is not allowing you to do well in that business. Serpent that has crawled your leg together, that is not allowing you to move to the next level, that is keeping you in stagnancy, that is stagnating your life, stagnating your destiny. This morning, command the power of God to destroy them. Let the power of God begin to burn them. In the name of Jesus. Let the power of God begin to burn them. Let the power of God begin to burn them. Let the power of God begin to destroy them. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say witchcraft serpent. Say marine serpent. Say aquatic serpent. I stand against me. I stand against my profit. I stand against my benefit. I stand against my health. I stand against my good news. Say this morning. Say you this serpent. Say today I summon you here. Say as I clap my hand. I stand my feet on the ground, say you this Sabbath, die by fire. We are praying this prayer to me, monster. Commander Sabbath to die. Commander Sabbath to die. Commander Sabbath to die. Summon them this morning. Summon their power this morning. In the name of Jesus, Commander Sabbath, their power to die. Let it up, 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 let it up. Every Sabbath, their power. Aside against your goodness, aside against your health, aside against your promotion, this morning, command them to die in the name of Jesus. Every serpent in power in the name of Jesus, whisper serpent, marine serpent, aquatic serpent, against your good news, against your goodness, against your progress, against your breakthrough, against your mighty settlement. This morning, let that serpent begin to die. 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 Let us have a minute to die. Let us have a minute to die. In the name of Jesus, pray that prayer. Let us have a minute to die. 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 Die in the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus, command them to die. Say, Father, say this morning, deliver me from every serpentine manipulation. In the name of Jesus, say, Father, say this morning, deliver me from every serpentine manipulation. In the name of Jesus, say, Father, I gain victory this morning. Say, I receive victory according to the word of the Lord in Luke chapter 10, verse 19. Say, this morning, I receive victory over serpentine power in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say this morning, say in the name of Jesus, anything that the serpent has, any evil that the serpent has done in my life, say this morning, by the blood of Jesus, hold on my Father, today, reverse it, reverse it, reverse it, reverse it. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Lord, we give you thanks. In the name of Jesus, our head this morning is a symbol of our destiny. Our head is a symbol of our glory. If a man that is headless is walking in the physical, that man cannot move from one place to the other. Automatically, that man is gone. Because a man cannot live without a head in the physical. A man cannot live without head in the physical. So when a man's head is being cut off in the spiritual, it means on the physical, the enemy has programmed evil in his life or it to manifest on the physical for that person to die. Because on the physical, a man cannot live without head. Today, the Lord will deliver us from every manipulation against our head in the name of Jesus. Amen. The Bible says in Psalm 3 verse 3, it says, but thou, O Lord, and a shield for me, my glory, and the lifter up of my head. Today, the Lord will lift up your head. Amen. The Lord will lift up your head. Amen. The Lord will lift up my head. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 30 says, and the Lord shall make thee the head, and not the tail. This morning, I decree and I declare, the Lord will make you the head, Amen. And not the tail. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. In your workplace this morning, the Lord will make you the head, Amen. And not the tail. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. This morning, I decree and I declare upon you, you will do well. Amen. Your head will do well. Amen. Your head will attract favor. Amen. Your head will attract good things, Amen. In the physical and in the spiritual, Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, my Father. Say this morning. Say my head. Say you will do well. Say my head. You will not be cut off. In the name of Jesus. Say you, my head. You are blessed. You are lifted. In the name of Jesus. Say you, my head. In the spirit realm, on the physical, you will attract favor. In the name of Jesus, you will attract testimony. In the name of Jesus, you will attract good news. In the name of Jesus, you will attract success. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Like I said, in this session, we'll be making use of our oil. We'll be making use of oil. If you cannot get oil around you, please, kindly get a bottle of water. Kindly get a bottle of water. As you are using that oil, that water this morning, is your faith that you need to build up this morning. Your faith has to be very, very 100% so that God can work miracle for you this morning. Hallelujah. It is well with us in the mighty name of Jesus. Our oil, our water is blessed this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. My oil, my water is blessed this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any evil attack. Say any attack. Strange attack against my head. Say you this attack. You are a liar. Say I command you. Back to sender, 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 in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the spirit realm and on the physical. Say my head. Say this morning I shield you in the blood of Jesus. I shield you against evil, against witchcraft attacks, against marine attacks, against any aquatic attacks, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say you, my marital head. Say my marital head. Say my marital head. Any attack against my marital head. Say any attack against my financial head. Say any attack against my ministerial head. Say any attack against my business head. Say you this attack. Say this morning, as I clap my hand, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender. Commander's attack will go back to sender in the name of Jesus. Any attack against your marriage, marital head, against your financial head, against your ministerial head, as a pastor, against your business head, as a man this morning, commanding to go back to sender, commander attack to go back to sender, in the name of Jesus, every attack against my marital head, against my business head, against my ministerial head, this morning, as a pastor, you that attack, back to sender, in the name of Jesus, back to sender, 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 back to sender. Back to sender, 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 back to sender. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
I think I need to quickly do a 1 minute explanation of that word. Our head, our marriage has a head. You're married. Your marital head. Your marriage has a head. Your finances has a head. Hallelujah. If those things in the spiritual are not connected to blessing, if the enemy has manipulated those things, that is why a man and a woman will settle down, and from the day one of that marriage, it will be one trouble or the other. From one trouble or the other, every year, month, week in, week out, month in, month out, year in, year out. Because the marital head, the marital head of that man or that woman has been tampered with. That is why you need to pray that prayer. My marital, any attack against my marital head, any attack against my financial head, any attack against my ministerial head, you as a pastor, you have been doing it for months, for years now. Nobody is seeing you. Even if you open your mouth to tell somebody you are a pastor, they will look at you again. If this man is a pastor, and I refuse to, they will say they will not give their life to Christ. Or if this man is a pastor, no, I cannot go to a church. So there is something that they are seeing. It means you as a pastor, your head has been tampered with. So why will a man, why will somebody say, because you are a pastor, they cannot do anything with you or they cannot go close to you? It means something is wrong. That is the prayer we are praying this morning. We are praying that my marital head, my ministerial head as a pastor, any attack against my ministerial head this morning, you that attack back to sender. So that you begin to put one and two together in that ministry and the world will see it. and the church will blow. Hallelujah. I pray for you this morning. I pray for myself. Any attack against our head in the spiritual realm or the physical, any attack against our ministerial head, marital head, business head, financial head this morning, I command that attack to go back to sender in the name of Jesus. That is the prayer this morning. Say in the name of Jesus, say you that attack, say any attack against my ministerial head as a pastor, or you that man, you are into business, you are not even a pastor, you are doing business. Pray against any attack against your business head. Amen. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any strange attack against my business head, against my marital head, against my financial head, against my ministerial head. Say you this attack. Say this morning. Say I am against you. Say this morning. Say by the help of God, by the authority, in the name of Jesus, I command you. You this strange attack. As I clap my hand, back to sender. Back to sender. Back to sender. Back to sender. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Our head is a symbol of our destiny and our glory. Because if that head is doing well in the spiritual, it will do well on the physical. There is no how. It will do well on the physical. I remember this story that our center pastor used to share with us on in Clapper Center, Lekki, about a woman that is doing well. That woman was doing well business-wise. He was doing well in college, and he was doing well in everything she laid her hands on. The brother, the only brother, because he said they were two in their family, just two from their father and mother. The brother now called her and said, sister, so people want to finish you, they want to attack you, unknown to you, to her, that it was the intention of the brother to was cut her, to make sure, to make her zero, to put her in zero level. It was that same sister that is following the man, that is following all the children schooling abroad. The man now chose us, okay, to put marks on her head, claiming that he wants her to be protected from people that want to attack her. Unknown to her that the man was had evil intention against her. Immediately that thing was done, everything, the business, the money, the housing, every investment went down the drain. Hallelujah. That is the wickedness of the wicked of a man. This morning, the Lord will deliver your head in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Our head shall be delivered in the mighty name of Jesus. From any strange attack, from anywhere at all. Strange attack from anywhere. Strange attack from parents. Strange attack from friends. Strange attack from siblings. Strange attack from a man. Strange attack from a woman. Today, those attacks shall go back to sender. Amen. Those attacks shall go back to sender. Amen. And our head will do well. Amen. If your head has not been doing well, from today after this deliverance, your head will begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Amen. Your head will begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say in the name of Jesus, say any strange attack to my head. Say you this attack. As I clap my hand and stand my feet on the ground, in the name of Jesus, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender. Say in the name of Jesus, carry favor. Say you be connected to favor. Be connected to lifting. Be connected to success. Be connected to breakthrough. In the name of Jesus. Amen. What about our hand? The Bible says, and let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish thou the work of our hands upon us. Yea, the work of our hands establish thou it. That is Psalm 19 verse 17. Psalm 19 verse 17 is what I just read now. The beauty of the Lord upon us. The beauty of the Lord upon us. The beauty of God is for our hand to do well. The beauty of God is for our hand to carry blessing. The beauty of God is for our hand to prosper. The beauty of God is for our hand to establish good things and to enjoy profit at the hand. The beauty of the Lord is for you as a man of God, you as a pastor, to command satanic influences upon a man to be destroyed. The beauty of God is for you as a man of God to lay hands upon the sick and they are healed. Why is the enemy now using that avenue to perpetrate evil in your life and destiny? You need to pray this morning. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any strange attack in my hand. Say I command you this attack. Today, back to send. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Your hand must possess your possession. God has ordained their hands to do exploits. God has ordained their hands to carry blessings. God has ordained their hand to carry baby. Why is the enemy now has used that hand to perpetrate evil? They have used that hand to cause havoc in the spirit realm. And your destiny ever will now be looking at you with one kind eye. Your destiny ever will now be saying he doesn't want, he or she does not want to see you. He or she does not want to help. Because the enemy has used your hand in the spirit realm to slap it. He will not want to see you in the physical. The enemy have used that hand to perpetrate evil in the spiritual, to harass your destiny ever. And on the physical, the destiny ever, we don't want to do anything. We don't want to even see you at all. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any power. Say any power that has used my hand to cause havoc in the spiritual. Say that I've used my hand to cause affliction in the life of people in the spiritual. Say you that power. Say I command you as I clap my hand this morning. Oh yeah, die. Bye. Command that power to die this morning. Command that power to die. That power that is using your hand to perpetrate evil in the spiritual. Let that power die. 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 In Jesus' mighty name, they are dead. Your hands must receive good things from God and also from man. Your hand must take delivery of your portion in life. Your hand are to carry wealth and to carry children, like I said before. Your hand is designed for creativity, for creative things. That is why you see people, they do things with their hand and those things will go places. That is why people will do things with their hand and that thing will go international. Because their hand, from the beginning, from God, has been created to do well, to do meaningful things. This morning, any attack that is not making the work of your hand to speak, any attack that is not making the work of your hand to showcase, this morning, I command the attack to go back to sender. Amen. 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 In the name of Jesus. Amen. Say, do my hand. Say, reject any strange attack. Say, do my hand. Today, you will not be cut off in the spirit realm and on the physical. Because when a man's hand is being cut off in the physical, the man will not be able to carry blessings in the physical. When the man's hand, even in the spirit realm, if the man is amputated in the spirit realm, I am telling you, in the physical, the person will be having complete hand. But unknown to him that the hand has been cut off. This morning, that hand today that has been caught up in the spirit realm, I command restoration now in the name of Jesus. Amen. By the help of God, let there be restoration. Amen. Let there be restoration. Amen. Let there be restoration. Amen. Let the Lord restore it back. 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 Let the Lord restore it back in the name of Jesus. Amen. Say, you my hand in the name of Jesus, you will not be cut off in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. What about our leg? The Bible said in Psalm 14 verse 2, he said, he brought me up also out of an horrible pit, out of the miry clay, and set my feet upon a rock, and established my going.
Amen.
And established my going. The Lord will establish our going this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because our leg is a symbol of progress. Our leg is a symbol of speed. Of speed. Your leg is a symbol of speed. This morning, the Lord will deliver us from every strange attack in our leg this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Say in the name of Jesus, name of say Jesus. Any strange attack, say my leg, say you this attack, say you are a liar, say this morning, as I stamp my leg on the ground, this morning, back to sender, 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 back to sender,
back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Zechariah chapter 10 verse 12. He said, I will strengthen them in the Lord, and they shall walk up and down in his name, said the Lord. Your leg is for you to walk up and down to do good things. Your leg is for you to take you to the right direction to connect to your destiny ever. Your leg is a symbol of speed in life. Symbol of speed in life. Today, any power that wants to cut short our speed, that wants to slow down our speed, today let that power expire in the name of Jesus. Amen. Let that power expire in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The enemy can perpetrate evil by reducing the speed of a man. They can slow down the speed of a man in the spiritual. And on the physical, that business that I've been doing well, we just be dragging on the physical. Today, any power that want to reduce our speed in the spiritual on the physical, let that power die. Let that power expire. 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 In the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say you my leg. Say you my leg. In the name of Jesus. Reject. Say reject. Slow speed. In the name of Jesus. Say you my leg. Reject slow speed. In the name of Jesus. Reject slow speed. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Dear, in the name of Jesus, say you my leg, say I command every evil chain on my leg. Say this money, say you this evil chain, you this satanic chain. Say as I stand my leg on the ground, break by fire. Command those chains to break. Command those chains to break. Command those chains to break. In the name of Jesus, command those chains to break. In the name of Jesus, command those chains to break. Every chain on your leg, let it break in the name of Jesus. Let the chains begin to break in the name of Jesus. Let the chains begin to break in the name of Jesus. Let the chains begin to break in the name of Jesus. Let the chains begin to break in the name of Jesus. Let the chains begin to break in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, they are broken. Say in the name of Jesus, say you my head, you my hand, you my leg. Reject evil. Say from today, in the name of Jesus, say I command my head, my hand, my leg in the spiritual and also on the physical. Say reject evil. Reject evil. Reject evil. Reject evil. Pray that prayer this morning. Command your head, command your hand, command your leg to reject evil. In the name of Jesus, reject evil. 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 In the name of Jesus, 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 reject evil. In the name of Jesus. Reject evil 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 in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say arrows. Say any arrow. Fire into my head. Say any strange arrow. Fire into my hand. Say any strange arrow. Fire into my leg. Say in the name of Jesus. You this strange arrow. Say as I shake my body, as I clap my hand, as I stamp my feet on the ground. Say in the name of Jesus. You this arrow. Jump out by fire. Jump out by fire. Yes. Command those arrows to jump out. In the name of Jesus, and this strange arrow fired at your leg, fired in your hand, fired at your leg. This morning, as you clap your hand and I stamp your feet on the ground, that arrow, they are jumping up, 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 they are jumping up. Put your hand in that oil as well, not just forehead this morning. You are not your forehead, your forehead. Do same if you don't have oil, you have water. Can you do same this morning? Say in the name of Jesus. Say my head, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Put that finger again into your oil and anoint your hand. Say in the name of Jesus. Say you my hand this morning. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Do same on your leg this morning. Say in the name of Jesus, say you my Lord. Say you my Lord. This morning be anointed. In the name of Jesus, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Say my head, my heart, my leg. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say from today, you my hand, you my leg. You begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Begin to do well in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Now we now pour that oil on your head. We pour that oil on your head. Let that oil touch your scalp. Let it touch your scalp. Just generous quantity. Just put it on your head. Just put that. Make sure that oil is touching your head. It's touching your head. If you are wearing wig, stylishly remove it and put it on your head. And if the wig is not removable, you can just anoint your head. It is well with you in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say do my head. Say this morning, every witchcraft battle, every witchcraft dust, every marine attack on my head. Say this morning. Because we want to shake that head this morning. Anything, any evil in our head, we shake it off in the name of Jesus. Say this morning. Say do my head. Say this morning. Reject evil. Reject evil. Say witchcraft battle. Witchcraft dust. Say witchcraft manipulation on my head. This morning, I shake your head. From your elbow down, look at me very well. Look at me very well. You put that oil in your hand and you anoint like this. Like this. Not zigzag. Not up and down. Just anoint from your elbow straight down. Anoint from your elbow straight down. Just once like this, once like this, once like this. You do to your left hand, you do to your right hand, you do to your left hand all together. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any strange attack in my hand as I shake my hand. In the name of Jesus, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up. Aha! Commanding for jump up. Every witchcraft institution on that hand. Commanding for jump up in the name of Jesus. Commanding for jump up in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft institution in that hand. Witchcraft institution in that hand. Commanding for jump up in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft gone short in that hand. Any hole in that hand. In the spirit realm this morning. Commanding for jump up. Let it jump up. Let it jump up. Shake that hand very well. Shake that hand very well. Shake that hand very well. Shake your 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 hand very well. Yes, 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 yes. Command it to jump out. Command it to jump out. Command it to jump out. Jump out by fire. 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 Any manipulation going on in that house. In the name of Jesus, any amputation in the spiritual this morning in your hand, command it to jump out in the name of Jesus. Command it to jump out in the name of Jesus. Command it to jump out in the name of Jesus. Any marine poison. Any marine poison. Making your hand to shake unnecessarily. You're making your hand to shake uncontrollable. You cannot even explain why your hand is shaking on its own. Commander attack to jump out. Commander attack to jump out. By the power of God. Let those attacks begin to jump out. Let that attack begin to jump out. Let that attack begin to jump out. Let that attack begin to jump out. Let that evil arrow in that hand. Let it jump out in the name of Jesus. Let it jump out in the name of Jesus. Let it jump out in the name of Jesus. Any power afflicting your hand in the spiritual. Any power using witchcraft chains to change your hand to better. Command those chains to break, 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 break. Shake your hand everywhere. Command it to break. Command those chains to break. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, those chains are broken. In Jesus' mighty name, those chains are jumped out. Say in the name of Jesus. Anoint your leg now. Put that oil in your hand. Anoint your leg from your elbow, from your knee, from your knee, from your kneecap down. The same way, don't do it front and back and forward. Front and forward. No. Then you put that oil in your hand, generous quantity, and apply it in your leg just once. Do it like that. Do it like that. Down. Down. On your right leg and on your left leg. On your right leg and on your left leg. Please, this morning, we want to pray and stamp our feet on the ground. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say any strange attack. Any attack from any evil personality. Say this morning. Say you this attack. Say you are a liar. Say by this anointing. Say I command. In the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up. Command that strange attack to jump up from your leg in the name of Jesus. Command it to jump up. 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 Command to jump up, 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 jump up on my leg. In the name of Jesus, any evil seed, there be any man deposited in my leg that is slowing down my progress. In the name of Jesus, oh yeah, jump up now, 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 jump up now. In Jesus' mighty name, they jump up. Say in the name of Jesus, stand on your feet now. Say in the name of Jesus, say you my head, say you my hand, you my leg, say you will do well. In the name of Jesus, you will carry blessings. In the name of Jesus, say in the name of Jesus, say you my leg, say you my head, say you my head. From today, you will do well, you will do well, you will do well. You will be attracted to favor, you will be attracted to good things. In the name of Jesus, say you my hand, you will carry blessings. In the name of Jesus, you will carry breakthrough, you will carry success, you will carry wealth. In the name of Jesus, say you my head, you my hand, you my leg. You are for signs and wonders. In the name of Jesus, you will do extraordinary exploits. You will do signs and wonders. In the name of Jesus, say you my leg. Say this morning, you will not be confused. In the name of Jesus, you will direct me rightly. In the name of Jesus, you will direct me to my destiny. In the name of Jesus, my leg henceforth, you possess your possession. You possess your possession. You possess your possession. You will walk into favor. You walk into success. You walk into breakthrough. You walk into turnaround. In the name of Jesus. You walk into great mercy. In the name of Jesus, say you my leg from today, Gain unusual speed. Gain unusual speed. In the name of Jesus, I expect you to walk up in this morning. To walk from right to left. Let your leg begin to gain. Gain unusual speed. In the name of Jesus, unusual speed. Unusual speed. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let your name be glorified. Lift up your hand this morning. Lift up your hand this morning. Lift up your hand this morning as we. Lift up your hand this morning. Lift up your hands to the Lord this morning as we give the Lord 7 wonderful hallelujah for all that He has done for you and I this morning. One, two, let's go. Hallelujah. 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 Say in the name of Jesus. Say anything. Say everything. Say from today that I have lost. Today I recover back in the name of Jesus. I recover back in the name of Jesus. Say any strength that the enemy has done against me. Any good things that the enemy has stolen in the name of Jesus. My glory, my destiny. Today I recover back in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Appreciate Him this morning. Appreciate God this morning. Appreciate the Lord this morning for that testimony, for all that He has done for you and I this morning. Father, I bless your name. Father, I say thank you. Lord, I say thank you. Thank you for major. Thank you for total deliverance. 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 In the name of Jesus, say this morning, thank you, Lord, for victory. Victory over every strange attack. Strange attack on my head. Strange attack on my hand. Strange attack on my leg. Say, Father, I give thank you for the victory that you have given to me in the spiritual and on the physical. Begin to appreciate God. 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 In the name of Jesus, begin to appreciate God this morning. Lift up your hands and appreciate Him this morning. Ye kata le bro ketele mandale le bro shade. Ye kata le bro shetale. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we give you praise. Thank you for all that you have done. Thank you for all that you will do. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Ye kata le bro shetale. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we give you all the glory. Lord, we give you all the praise. Lord, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. In the name of Jesus.
For me, I cannot tell you, Lord, what the Lord has done for me.
Sing that song.
I cannot tell you, Lord, what the Lord has done for me. I cannot tell it all. He saved me and washed me in His blood. So I can shout hallelujah. I can shout hallelujah. I can shout praise the Lord.
Oh Lord, my Father. What you have done for me from Tuesday till now shall manifest in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus, every blessing that God has given unto me from Tuesday till this moment, it shall be permanent in the name of Jesus. My blessings shall be permanent. My deliverance shall be permanent. My victory shall be permanent in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I pray for you this morning. Remember, I said it on Tuesday, that the Lord said He wants to fast track destiny. I join my faith with yours. I pray. According to 1 Samuel chapter number 30, verse number 8, the Bible said David inquired from the Lord, should I pursue, will I overtake and recover her? And the word was released that David should pursue and that he will overtake and without fail he will recover her. I prophesy upon you this morning in the name that is above every other name. Remember Philippians 2, 9 and 10 says, God has given our Lord Jesus Christ a name that is above every other name. That at the mention of the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, of things in heaven and on earth underneath the heart, every tongue must confess and every knee must bow. I join my faith with yours. I prophesy that in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the word of God that has been released upon you and I, throughout this week, from this moment, it shall manifest in Jesus'
name. Amen.
The word of God we turn to testimony for you and I in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare in the name of Jesus Christ, every help that you and I desire, every help that we need for our glory to be fast tracked, for our destiny to be fast tracked, for that business to enjoy testimony, for that career to enjoy testimony, for that home to enjoy testimony, I join my faith with yours by the unfailing mercy of God with seven great amen. Receive the help in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus.
I prophesy upon you this morning that in the name that is above every other name, surely without fear, I don't know what you have lost. I don't know what you must recover. I don't know that opportunity that you must recover. I don't know the grounds that you must recover by. I decree this morning, in the name of Jesus Christ the Lord, with seven loud amen, from this moment henceforth, recover in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
This is the Lord. The Lord is bringing help into my spirit. His song says, my help is coming. My help is coming. Sing that song. My help is coming. My help is coming. No power can stop me. My help is coming. My help is coming.
My help is coming.
My help is coming.
My help is coming.
No power can stop me.
My help is coming.
No power can stop me.
My help is coming.
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 No power can stop me.
Our help is coming.
Lift up your hands and stretch it before the altar, before your screen. I join my faith with yours. The help of God that you and I desire for this moment, for this season, help for turnaround, help for elevation, help for lifting, help for prosperity, help for increase. I decree that help that you desire, that help that I desire, from the four corners of the whole world, from the northern hemisphere of the world, from the eastern hemisphere of the world, from the southern hemisphere of the world, from the eastern hemisphere of the world, with seven loud amen, receive the help in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
I decree and I declare the anointing of God. The anointing that breaks protocol. Yes. The anointing that makes things happen. Yes. The anointing that advances. Yes. The anointing that increases. Yes. The anointing that multiplies. Yes. The anointing that brings flourishing. Yes. The anointing that brings elevation. Yes. The anointing that brings fruitfulness. Yes. The anointing that brings recovery. Yes. Stretch forth your hands again before this week. Today with your seven Lord, I want to command this anointing upon you. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, remember, the word of God is the power of God. The word of God is the anointing of God. Yes. John 1 verse 1 says, in the beginning was the word, and God was the word. John 6:63 says, the word that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life. Church for your I decree this morning, the anointing of God for this season, for this time, that will make you and I sing a new song. The anointing that will bring laughter. The anointing that will bring settlement. The anointing that will bring help. The anointing that will bring elevation. The anointing that will bring protocol. The anointing that will bring fruitfulness. With seven great amen. So we receive those anointing in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Beloved, I join my faith with your Psalm 105, verses 13, 14, and 15. I love that scripture so much. The Bible said, as you and I will go from one nation to another nation, from one kingdom to another people, it suffers no man to do us any wrong. In the book, the case for our sake, say, touch not my anointed and do my prophet Noah. I join my faith with you. If any power is angry, because you have joined this online weekly deliverance, if any power is angry with you, that why did you join online? Why did you pray? Any principality, any power, rule out of darkness and spiritual wickedness in high places, in any form, in any guise, if they want to be angry with you because you pray, and say, where did you go for deliverance? Who conducted deliverance for you? I pray for you. I pray for myself, my team members, that in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I raise an altar of touch not in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Trouble not in Jesus' name. Hinder not in Jesus' name. It is well with you and I. We are advanced.
Amen.
In the name of God, the Father,
amen,
the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We recover back.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. Amen.
Your glory, my glory, with seven loud amen, is fast tracked in
amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Jesus.
It is well with you and I.
Amen.
See you on top.
Amen.
Go and prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shall we share the grace in fellowship? One to go. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God,
the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit
be with us now and forevermore.
Amen. Surely God's goodness and mercy will follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
Before we give the Lord seven hallelujah, be reminded tonight, 12 midnight tonight, prayer solution hour vigil. 12 midnight tonight, last week Friday was awesome. Like, last Friday was great. Many people sent testimonies to me. I'm going to share one or two of those testimonies tonight. Please make it a date with God tonight. Share the link with your friends and family members all over the world. Our Facebook link and Instagram link. We shall be live on Facebook tonight. We shall be live on Instagram tonight. 12 midnight, the Lord bless you. His name alone shall be glorified. It is well with you. You and I shall be blessed. The message for tonight, the Lord has prepared it already. The table is prepared. Come and be served. Enjoy the goodness of God. It is well with you and I. Shall we give the Lord seven hallelujah? Want to go?
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
God bless you. I love you with the love of God. Shalom. Amen.